How you doing, my friends, and welcome to the last episode of the Kobayashi Dragon Maid. It's pretty sad, actually. I'm actually recording this at midnight for a couple of reasons. One, because I've been playing Persona 5 like fucking crazy, and I just need a break and something else to do before I go insane. And, well, it came out today, and I didn't want to delay it anymore. I gotta see the end of this. I gotta get through this. So, no more delays. Let's see how this goes. Cats, we got cats. This is officially an internet video.
I'm gonna meow the f*** out of you.
Kobayashi, I made an appointment to meet the flashlight at the park.
That's fine, just make sure you make it back before dark.
Alright, thank you, but I'm gonna need you to fill out this form here that says you said it was okay for me to hang out with the flashlight as long as I make it back before dark. Which dark is a very broad term, so it could be anywhere between 6 and 9 when the sun just starts going down or the sun's completely down.
Wait, what?
And in this contract, it says you'll pay for any lost or damaged goods. Now, if you'll excuse me, I don't want to be late.
You know something, Soup Bowl? You're the only thing that makes sense to me now. I think I'm honestly gonna miss this opening the most. Like, this song is really good, and I'm probably gonna add it to my work playlist.
While going through this book, I discovered the meaning of this flower, and that's why I called you out here, Kana. The meaning of this flower is my everything, so Kana...
I'm giving you my everything, Kana. Now will you be my everything?
You are one thirsty-ass lolly.
How's the coffee, Kobayashi?
It's good, but I don't know. I'm getting a real last episode vibe here.
Okay, I have no idea what you mean by that, but whatever. What do you want for supper?
If I mention the stuff from last episode, that'll make all the viewers very nostalgic, so let's go with an omelet again.
It was shrooms today, wasn't it?
You know it.
God damn it.
Hey, you know that pet you currently own? It's gonna die! And you're gonna keep on living with those memories in your head unless you die of depression! And if you have kids, oh, then you're gonna have to explain to them why Peggy isn't peeking anymore.
Hey, how you doing, love mama? Let me whisper in your ear.
Insert Persona reference right here.
My beard does not approve. My beard will eat you.
God damn it, where's Toru? I can't hold this moe blob face forever.
I don't know how to tell you this, but Toru got kidnapped by the Beard of the South.
Wait, what?
Her father came to pick her up and took her home. She's probably never gonna come back.
And that right there is Kobayashi's whole reaction to this situation, to Toru never coming home. Just seriously. She ruffles her hair a little bit, but that's it. This is it. Just seriously.
I'm late. For a very important date. No time to say hello. Goodbye. I'm late. No. I'm overdue. I'm really in a stew. No time to say goodbye. Hello. I'm late.
And no one ate dinner that night.
Kobayashi, what's up? You've been really quiet all day.
Oh, it's not a big deal, just Toru's gone.
Yeah, wait, Toru's gone? Why are you even still holding up? Like, how is this not affecting you?
Psh, it's cool, I still got the lolly.
Ah, makes sense now. Just remember, don't loot the dragon.
Oh god, I sense a sad montage is about to play.
How could this happen to me?
I would just like to point out that this scene was in that sad montage scenario. I have so many questions for it that I'm just gonna let it go. Yep, this is my life now. Just sitting here. In the dark. No dragon waifus. Smells like shit. It's good.
Hey, Kobayashi, open up. I escaped the beard.
Oh, thank God you're back. I need you to do the laundry ASAP. I have no idea how to get those stains out of the underwear.
God damn it, Toru, I need you to do my underwear. I did not give you permission to come back here. Now get back to the laundromat. The detergent only listens to you.
No, I won't come back. Do you know how hard it is to get your shit stains out of your underwear? I won't do it.
I understand that it is hard, but you need to do it. If we need to strike a compromise, then you will only do my underwear, nothing else.
The only stains I'll clean is Kobayashi's.
That's the most disgusting and romantic thing I've ever heard. Excuse me, sir?
How dare you disrespect me by calling me sir? That's Mr. Beard to you.
Son of a bitch broke my glasses.
Alright, that's it. I'm not giving Toru up. And you want to know why?
Oh yeah? Why?
Because I haven't got to taste her sweet poon yet.
That's it. This bitch is dead.
Oh no you don't. We're gonna do this firebender style with an Agni Kai.
My beard agrees.
I would just like to point out how he says, come home, stupid daughter, while trying to kill her right there. It's kind of counterproductive there, buddy. Super Saiyan Dragons. What more could you ask for?
Alright, that's it. You two knock it off. Good God, it looks like I'm gonna have to lecture both of you. What the hell do you think you're doing?
What do I think I'm doing? What do you think you're doing barging in our show like that? You come here, out of nowhere, on the final episode trying to take my goddamn waifu away from me, and your worst crime is trying to turn our show from a slice of life comedy to an action.
I'm doing you a favor here. The normal mindset of a child or teenager can't handle just needless drama and comedy like this. They need some flashy imagery. You should be thanking me.
Well, if that was the case, then why is Handshakers rated the worst show of this season?
Get the hell out of my show.
You will regret this. My beard will be back.
Kobayashi!
Can we poon now? And it's finally over. Kinda sucks. But from what I hear, there is gonna be a spin-off manga with Kana. Be nice if it was a season 2 or a continue of the light novels, but I don't know. Take what you can get, I guess. As for the continuation of this parody reaction series, I'm definitely gonna do it. And for the next show I'm gonna do, I actually got a suggestion from Mike, who is the second person who runs this channel. He usually uploads on Wednesdays. He wants me to do this one, which is called Demon King Daimao, and it looks pretty bad, to be honest. I can already tell it looks like a pretty bad series, but it looks like a series that would fit this formula pretty well. And since he wants me to do it, basically held me at gunpoint and told me to do this one, I probably am going to do it. As for when? I don't know. Like a week? 2 weeks? I don't know. I'm probably going to take a break from doing this for a bit, unless I get super bored, which is a possibility. We'll see. See you in a week or 2 weeks. Talk to you then.